Graduates, you may be seated. I would like to welcome everyone to the 2017 Centralia High School graduation ceremony. The goal of the graduation ceremony is to make the ceremony a dignified and formal experience for everyone, especially our graduates. We feel the graduates deserve respect and honor from everyone in attendance. Likewise, each parent, guardian, deserves the same amount of respect from others in attendance. Therefore, we ask that all attendees refrain from yelling, screaming, artificial noisemakers during the ceremony. We also ask that everyone remain seated during the entire ceremony as to not block the view of others. No one will be allowed to approach the stage to take pictures. Every graduate will have his or her picture taken by Life Touch Photography as they receive their diploma. You may purchase these pictures through Life Touch Photography at a later time. Now I would ask that everyone please rise as the Centralia High School Band plays the national anthem. Gentlemen, please remove your caps. Thank you. You may be seated. I would ask that Mr. Ethan Burris, valedictorian of the class of 2017, please come forward for his opening remarks.
Good afternoon, everyone, and congratulations to all my fellow graduates. All of us graduates today have a lot to be thankful for. I would like to thank my family for always supporting me whenever I needed it. Also, I would like to thank the teachers and faculty of CHS for motivating me to make the most of my high school career in terms of both academics and extracurricular activities. Finally, I would like to thank all of my friends for really making the last 4 years fun. There are endless memories that I can recall that prove that I enjoyed it. Although the memories are an important part of the high school experience, let's not forget the real reason we are here. We have not spent the last 4 years learning and studying just for a bunch of fun stories to tell each other. We have been here to prepare ourselves for life outside the walls of the school. Whether you are going to continue your education at a college or not, you are still better prepared than the first day you walked into this school 4 years ago. By taking different classes, we now have an understanding of both the world and ourselves. So with your education, go make something of yourself. Don't make today the climax of your life. There is so much more ahead of us. Life is going to take us all to many different places. Follow your dreams and achieve your goals. We only have one chance at life, So do what you want with it, even if your goals require hard work. I would like to close with a quote by Mark Twain. He said, 20 years from now, you will be more disappointed by the things you didn't do than by the things you did. So throw off the bow lines, sail away from safe harbor, catch the trade winds in your sails. Explore, dream, discover. So overall, don't let life slip by. Take your opportunities and get what you want. Thank you, class of 2017.
At this time, I'd ask the senior members of the choir to please take your positions for your final number.
Good afternoon. Certainly my pleasure and my honor to welcome you to Centralia High School and the graduation ceremonies for the class of 2017. At this time, I'd like to introduce to you the members of our Board of Education and our administration. To my immediate left is our Board President, Mr. Keith Kessler, our Board Vice President, Mr. Galen Maley, our Board Secretary, Mr. Rod Snow, Board Member Butch Border, and Board Member Larry James. These individuals work extremely hard trying to make Centralia High School the very best it can be. Let's give these guys a round of applause. And now for our administration, to my far right, Assistant Principal Jeff Scalette, Assistant Principal Tom Siegler, the Principal at our Annex Building, Mr. Travis Cameron, and the Principal on our main campus, Mr. Reed Shipley. These individuals also work very hard to make us the best we can be. Let's give them a round of applause. On behalf of our faculty and staff, our administration, and our Board of Education, I want to congratulate the class of 2017 and wish you good luck in all your future endeavors. We hope all your dreams come true. Mr. Board President, I certify to you that the members of the class of 2017 seated before you have met all state and local requirements for graduation. I present to you the class of 2017.
Good afternoon. I too would like to welcome friends and family members of the class of 2017. And I would especially like to welcome our honored guests, the class of 2017, the 114th class to graduate from Centralia High School. This is your day. I would now like to recognize the parents and guardians of our graduates. If you would stand, please, to be recognized. Thank you. Also, I would like to recognize members of our faculty who are in attendance this afternoon. If you could stand and be recognized. I have a favor to ask of the class of 2017. If you could stand and give a round of applause to your parents, guardians, and teachers, I would appreciate it. Thank you. You may be seated. Last, I would like to recognize three recent retirees from Centralia High School. These individuals are Yvonne Janae Mathis, Renee Knowles, and Kirby Albers. Together, these individuals dedicated 80 combined years to service to Centralia High School. We appreciate their efforts and wish them the best in their retirement. As graduation approaches each year, I try to find sources of inspiration and information to share with our graduates. This annual search has been personally rewarding and refreshing, and I thank everyone here for the opportunity to share a few thoughts with you this afternoon. My source for today's thoughts is a book released this year entitled, Make Your Bed, Little Things That Can Change Your Life, and maybe the world. This book was written by Admiral William H. McRaven, U.S. Navy retired. Admiral McRaven served as a Navy SEAL for 37 years and ultimately became a four-star admiral. He currently serves as Chancellor of the University of Texas System. The book is very short, very small, as you can see here, and offers very pragmatic and simple life lessons. It is largely based on Admiral McRaven's experiences as a Navy SEAL, especially his training to become a SEAL, and his well-regarded graduation speech given at the University of Texas in Austin on May 17, 2014. I now want to share four thoughts or lessons which were critical to Admiral McRaven's success. Make your bed. I'm afraid to ask how many of our graduates made their beds this morning. I will venture a guess that our graduates did not think they would hear anything about making their beds at their high school graduation ceremony. Sometimes the simple act of making your bed can give you the lift you need to start your day. Making your bed will also reinforce the fact that little things in life matter. If you can't do the little things right, you will never do the big things right. Failure. All of you will experience failure at some point. Life is a struggle, and the potential for failure is ever present. Those who live in fear of failure or hardship or embarrassment will never achieve their potential. Without pushing your limits, without daring greatly, you will never know what is truly possible in your life. Courage. Courage is a remarkable quality. Without it, others will define your path forward. Without it, you are at the mercy of life's temptations. In life, to achieve your goals, you will have to be men and women of great courage. That courage is within all of you. Dig deep and you will find it in abundance. Quitting. When Admiral McRaven began his Navy SEAL training, there were 150 students in his class. 6 months later, 33 graduated. Of all the lessons Admiral McRaven learned in SEAL training, never quit was the most important. Life will put you in situations where quitting seems so much easier than continuing on. Keep in mind that someone out there always has it worse than you do. If you fill your days with pity, sorrowful for the way you've been treated, bemoaning your lot in life, blaming your circumstances on someone or something else, then life will be long and difficult. If, on the other hand, you refuse to quit on your dreams, stand tall, and strong against the odds, then life will be what you make of it, and you can make it great. In closing, I encourage and challenge the class of 2017 to never, ever give up. Thank you, and good luck.
This time we'll recognize all the scholarship and military recognition. Would all the graduates receiving a scholarship, either academic, fine arts, or athletics, please stand to be recognized at this time. This year's seniors have accumulated over $900,000 in scholarships to date. Please give them a round of applause. Congratulations. Seated. Would all the graduates enlisted in any branch of the military please stand at this time to be recognized? Please remain standing. I also want to ask that anyone in attendance that is a current or retired member of any branch of the military or first responder to please stand to be recognized. So Centralia High School would like to thank each one of you for your service to the citizens of the United States of America. Thank you very much. We will now recognize the valedictorian and salutatorian. For many years, the Centralia Elks Lodge number 493 has graciously honored our valedictorians and salutatorians with plaques. Today, Mr. Bill Lubin, exalted ruler of the Centralia Elks Lodge number 493, will be presenting plaques to the following students in their honor of their accomplishments. Valedictorian Ethan Burris. He is the son of Todd Burris and Beth Burris. Ethan plans to attend the University of Illinois and plans to pursue a degree in the aerospace engineering. Salutatorian Drew Britton. Drew is the daughter of Julie Snyder and Guy Britton. Drew plans to attend Southern Illinois University Carbondale and major in biochemistry. And at this time, we would like to recognize the following honor students that have an accumulated GPA of 3.89 or higher through 7 semesters. As your name is called, please line up in front of the stage and wait till everyone has been recognized. I would also ask that you please hold your applause until the last student has been called. Colton Albers, Ashton Bauer, Cody Bevel, Nathan Boyd, Drew Britton, Josie Brooks, Noah Bryant, Ethan Burris, Sadie Edwards, Bailey Evans, Hannah Garrison, Maya Hansen, Kennedy Henson, Haley Harrell, Catrice Hill, Tanner Hoyt, Mallory Logan, Ethan Peck, Jonathan Reynolds, Madison Rodots, Caleb Shipley, Austin Williams. Please give these individuals a round of applause. You may be seated. Now I would ask that Drew Britton, salutatorian of the senior class, please step forward for her closing remarks.
I want to congratulate everyone on making it here today. This might not seem like a big deal to everyone, but high school has been a roller coaster ride of ups and downs. One moment you're getting your driver's license, and the next you're pulling an all-nighter to finish an art project. It has been a stressful time for most people, including me, that started with the ACT, and then you have to apply for scholarships and college, And then on top of that, deciding on college can either make or break the bank. First thing, I want to thank my mom, my dog, and my family for helping me get through high school. They have helped me stay grounded, and without them, these past 4 years would have been much more difficult and much less enjoyable. Also, I want to say thanks to my friends and classmates for being by my side when CLEVE didn't take us to Six Flags. Finally, I want to thank my teachers and coaches for putting up with me for these last 4 years. I don't know if many of you had Miss Avishu or if you remember her, but she taught us many great lessons. She was my health teacher freshman year. And one thing that has stuck with me throughout all these years, she gave us like a little card that told us all these like little motivational quotes. And she told us, what you think about, you bring about. Thoughts are very powerful. And then the last thing I want to say is, never let people get you down. In life, you'll find that people will tear you down or not support you in something that you love. Just remind yourself that the only reason they're trying to hurt you is because either someone didn't support them or they feel bad about themselves because they weren't able to reach their goals. I have learned that in these situations, all you can do is ignore these people. You all should keep doing what you believe is right because you cannot please everyone in life, and if you're happy at the end of the day, then their opinion doesn't matter. Always remember, do what you don't want to do now so you can do what you want to later. And when a door closes, be patient because the one that is meant to open will open at the right time. Everything happens for a reason, and trust me, it becomes clear over time. It's never goodbye, but I will see you later. I wish everyone the best of luck in whatever they do in college or in their life, but you can catch me in college. How about that? Congratulations, class of 2017.
We will now proceed to the roll call of graduates. Ethan Scott Burris. Drew Olivia Britton. Colton Lewis Albers. Heather Maxine Alexander. Benjamin Dean Ally. Alyssa Danielle Ashlock. Alexis Nicole Atchison. Justin M. Bain. Josiah Ian Marche Bates. Stephen Michael Bates. Ashton Noel Bauer. Ian Michael Bauer. Caleb Michael Becker. Nolan Robert Beggs. Dawson Matthew Berry. Cody Matthew Bevel. Lauren Beagleisen. Nicholas Lee Bierman. Cameron D. Bowler. Brianna Michelle Boyce. Nathan A. Boyd. Caitlin Rose Branch. Jordan Michael Brannon. Jonathan N. L. Broadway. Josie Alyssa Lou Brooks. Myra Lynn Brown. Taylor Nicole Brown. Noah Daniel Howard Bryant. Miranda Kelly Nicole Bundy. Morgan Ann Bundy. Joshua Frederick Canada. Gavin Raymond Cass. Jonathan Dante Cavaletto. Zion Frank James Chavez. Michael LaShawn Clark. Madison Jane Cole. Brendan Scott Copeland. Mackenzie Desiree Crawford. Kaylee Elizabeth Dalton. Elijah Wayne Dobbs. Tristan B. Downen. Brianna Darcella Dunn. Chip Allen Eckhoff. Ethan Bradley Eckhoff. Sadie Lynn Edwards. Bailey Christine Evans. Brayton Alexander Foltz. Hannah Jane Garrison, also receiving 4 years perfect attendance. Daniel Riley Gilmore. Michael C. Greer. Logan Gerard Hockey. Mike W. Hall. Tiana Jacinda Monique Hamilton. Maya Marie Hansen. Justin George Allen Hardesty. Natalie Rochelle Hardesty. Casey R. Harris. Ethan James Hawkins. Martina Cheyenne Helm. Trevor Lee Pimpin. William Thomas Henniger. Travis Earl Henry. Kennedy Judith Henson. Haley Jones Harrell. Harrison J. Harrell. Nicole Marie Higgins. Catrice Lynn Hill. Sydney Elizabeth Perkler. Bryce Jordan Williams Holzauer. Tanner Michael Hoyt. Michaela Marie Jagasar. Austin Cole Johnson. Carlesia Montria Capri Johnson. Logan Alexander Thomas Johnson. Lorenzo Devante Johnson. Nathan James Johnson Jr. Natrielle Marnice Marie Johnson. Sharonie Lachey Johnson. Caitlin Abrianna Johnston. Aaron Cyrus Jones. Gage Michael Judds. Sierra Cherie Kebish. Bethany Maud Keebler. Cervante Quamere King. Alyssa L. Kosman. Valerie Elizabeth Kretzer. Tobias Daniel Labelle. Megan Michelle Lashbrook. Andrea Latanzi. John Logan Lauder. Jason Allen Lenicki. Mark Sawyer Latier. Mallory Nicole Logan. Brett Andrew Long. Austin Nathaniel Louvier. Hunter G. Lurkins. Ronald Christopher Madry. Latavia Tyree Maines. Caleb Stephen Mansker. Keyshawn Kanzel Marshall. Mercedes Lynn Marshall. Caitlin Nicole Maxey. Chelsea Beth Mays. Ellie Marie McClellan. Taylor Nicole McClellan. Clayton Dace Medina. Caleb Sean Meyer. Alex Michael Mitchum. Stefano Elijah Moreno. Taylor Rose Murphy. Brittany Nicole Matier. Sean Andrew Nettemeyer. Nicholas Anthony Nocerino. Matthew Ryan Noel. Brooke N. Nossett. Nicholas Brian O'Neill. Susanna Marie Parrish. Kylie Margaret Patton. Haley B. Paulson. Ethan Jacob Lee Peck. Blake Austin Petrie. Kyler Jared Phelps. Tobias Scott Pickles. Ashley Lynn Quillman. Devin Gail Reed. Divine Antoinique Reed. Markeisha Tiana Reed. Jordan Christopher Reeve. Michaela Hannah Marie Reeves. Hannah Mary Jo Reynolds. Jonathan Daniel Reynolds. Madison Jalen Rodots. Shelby Ryan Rothemeyer. Mallory Ann Root. Veronica Gates Schwartz. Brianna Lee Shanafell. Caleb Reed Shipley. Morgan E. Shreve. Caitlin Nicole Skabinski. Chase William Slagley. Gabrielle Elizabeth Smith. Kelsey Marie Starr. Nicholas A. Stepanov. Tiffany Nicole Arion Stuckey. Tegan Michael Such. Brooke Aaron Sulzer. James Zachary Taylor. Nathan Allen Thomas. Charles Edward Timmons. Kristen A. Valley. Hannah Renee Vega. Michaela Rose Wallace. Levi Dakota Weathers. Madison Alexis Paige Weathersby. Ja'Kai Ahmad Webster. Austin Ray Williams. Jordan Lee Williams. Raven Spring Wood. Tavani S. Worlds. Axel C. Wright. Dylan Mackenzie Wayne Wright. Congratulations to the class of 2017. Class of 2017, please stand for the playing of the school song.
Okay.